Yeah, it's June. Fuck BK, fuck Ross Gang, nigga. Yeah, hey. Talking tough, get you wet up, riding with.
Hey, yo, what up, man? Welcome to Hood Rock Entertainment. You tapped in with your boy, Rock One. You already know what's good, bro. I hope you tap in, hope you subscribe. Hey, and don't forget, bro. If you've got any requests, you can get at me on my Instagram as well, man. I see a lot of people dropping in the comments down here, but I'm also pretty active on my Instagram. So head on over there and follow me on Instagram, Hood Rock Entertainment. Hey, today, bro, I got Krishna again, bro. Yeah, you already know what up, bro. You know I love this cat, bro. So, hey, shout out to all my Indian squad members, bro. Stand up, you fellas, man. You have been requesting a lot of this cat. And you have requested a couple other Indian rappers that I've got to get at too, bro. And trust me, Hood Rock will get to those, bro. Bro, I'm loving this. I'm loving the heat coming out of India ever since I tapped in, bro. Man, I just can't leave that. I just can't leave your fellas rap alone, man. Even the rap that I listen to that's in the Indian language, it still sounds fire as fuck, man. So, hey, still send that stuff in too, bro. Just because I don't understand what they're saying don't mean that I can't get jiggy with that shit. You know what I mean? Yeah, but anyway, bro, we ain't going to play around no more. Don't forget, after the video, like the video, bro, because your likes will help the video get a lot more higher on the, you know what I mean, on the recommended thing, so people can tap in and see it as well. Yo, man, don't forget, tell all your peeps to come on over and join the squad too, bro. Bring everyone along, man. Send a text to your homie. I don't know, man. Call your homie, FaceTime your peeps. I don't know what you got to do, but do whatever you got to do. Let's run the numbers up. I'm going to start doing some giveaways and stuff like that, man. Yo, man, let's get it, bro. Let's get to 1,500 subs, right? Okay, let's get to 1,500. We're at 1,000. I think we're at like 1,100 or something like that last time I checked. Let's get to 1,500, bro. All right? Yo, man. Anyway, enough talking. Let's get at it, bro. Krishna, sell out. You know what up. I'm getting excited. I don't even know why the fuck I'm getting excited, bro. The fucking beat is about to drop and it's gonna be hectic, yo. Oh man, yo, I've been looking forward to this. Yo, and this dude's always fresh. This dude is always rocking the fresh kit. Yo, he's looking clean every time. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, out. They telling me I sold my soul, like I'm meant to be on my own. You got a record deal, you don't know how we feel. Now you don't even sound that real anymore. So maybe I should stay very poor. Maybe I should not get paid anymore. Sit at home full of rich hate. Facts too, bro. What do you want them to do? Like, and I say this a lot too, bro. Like, people that say that, like, you know, when someone's actually got some money and they've moved on, they've moved out the hood and all of that stuff, a lot of people call them a sellout. I think that's fucking bullshit, bro. What do you want them to do? Are they meant to still stand there on the block with you, even though that they've got money to get their family out? You want them to still stand there in the cold, like, selling drugs and shit? Like, what the fuck for, bro? You know what I mean? Like, we should be congratulating, not hating, bro. I can make hits, but I make a mixtape full of shit that don't even get played anymore. They don't like me if I write these raps. If I'm on TV, then I might be whack. I could give a fuck if you dudes on YouTube dislike my track. That's a frightening fact, now face it. Yeah, the fact these fans giving me flack for getting my ass famous. Rather see me struggle than make it. What about most of the crap that you call rap when you play back on your playlist? I don't want to be part of the A-list, but I want to... Yo, run that back.
Run that back, he was going in.
For the fact these fans giving me black, forgetting my ass famous, rather see me struggle than make it. What about most of the crap that you call rap when you play it back on your playlist? I don't wanna be part of the A-list, but I wanna be part of the list that puts me on par with the greatest. It's like my success got them losing their mind. They hate the mainstream like it's a crime, but never cared when I was on the grind. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold.
Yo, and Krisner is dope, bro. Like, do you hear that shit? The beat's banging, the bars are dope, and he's pretty much just talking to everybody out there that's a hater, bro. Stop fucking hating, man. Either ride the wave or get the fuck off, bro. Don't surf no more if you can't ride the waves, homie. Yeah, get him, Krisner.
But never cared when I was on the grind. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, out. So tired of dealing with these lame questions, like don't you still wanna make a change, brethren? If you knew me, which you probably don't, then you would've known that I came in the game flexing. I did my part and I grinded out. So so tired of dealing with these lame questions, like don't you still wanna make a change, brethren? If you knew me, which you probably don't, then you would've known that I came in the.
If you knew me, which you probably don't, then you would've known, homie. I came into the fucking game flexing, homie. I came into the game flexing, my nigga. Shit, this fella. Man, this is dope, bro. This is fire, man.
Game flexing, I did my part and I grinded out. So I think I deserve time without your speculation.
Hey, been counted
out, but I fought my doubts. And then you talk about I went commercial, man. That I went in circles cause I love rap. And I never really got no love back. So get the hell off my nutsack. See, I'm solo to the day that I done. Pray that I fly.
Yo, man, I gave out love, nigga. And I didn't get that love back, bro. So stay up off my motherfucking nutsack, homie.
Back. So get the hell off my nutsack. See, I'm solo till the day that I die. Pray that I fly. If I don't succeed, then at least I can say that I try. Say that I might find my feet when I'm rolling in the deep like Adele. But I'm real when I ride. Kill with a style, with a will, wanna fight. From day one, I came home to a house full of drama. Telling me I sold out my persona for a bank account full of commas. Think what you wanna. They say that I'm a sellout. They say I sold my soul. They say I'm a commercial. Now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say they only like that underground shit, and this music isn't what they get down with. They don't like any of the shit I do, and if they're playing on the radio, it ain't a sellout. They say that I'm a sellout,
yeah,
they say
bro.
I sold my soul.
File.
They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more. They say that I'm a sellout, they say I sold my soul. They say I went commercial, now they hate me even more.
Yo, so that was Krisner, bro. Sellout, bro, that was fucking dope, man. That was fire, bro. I wasn't expecting anything less from that cat, to be honest, bro, because last couple tracks, actually all the tracks I've heard from him were dope as fuck. And yo, man, thanks to the squad for recommending this one too, bro. Keep them coming, bro, keep them coming. But not just this cat. Yo, man, send in some more Indian rappers, bro, or just anybody, man. I don't give a fuck who it is, man. Send it in. I want to react to some more. I want to see what else is out there in the world, bro. You know what I mean? Like, I'm curious, bro. I'm not only just curious. I'm dying to see what's out there in the world, bro. Some more rap, man. You know what I mean? I'm all about promoting that shit, bro. So, yo, you know what up? Send them in to me, bro. Bring them to the channel. Hey, if you like the video, drop a comment, get at me on my Instagram, bro, Hoodrock Entertainment. Hey, man, until next time, you know what's good, bro, Hoodrock Entertainment, I'm out.